butterfly magnet hook on a clothespin. So you need to choose three pieces of paper. You need to choose a circle, a scallop circle punch, and then a butterfly. Next one, take a piece of twine and wrap it around the scallop circle. And you can either tie it in a bow or a knot. So you can do a knot today. And then you want to take a glue dot to adhere the butterfly to the scallop circle. Attach it to the circle and add some rhinestones to it to make it stand out a little bit more.
So just take your time, whatever you need, let me know.
Down through the center. I like to fold up the butterfly wings a little bit. And I've got extra string that I'm going to cut off. Here, the scallop and the butterfly to the circle. Grab your clothespin. Adhere the tape on the clothespin. Put the circle on. Grab a little magnet. It has adhesive already on the back. Flip it over. Attach it to the back. Yeah.